Imagine waking up every day full of energy to tackle the day. And now imagine building your own personal brand, doing something that you love and make a living out of it. The world needs change, and therefore we need to create different and unique brands. Brands that have a real purpose. My name is Yolanda, and I'm really passionate about the topic of innovation. Therefore, I'm building my own innovation movement to inspire, act and connect. And today I'm going to talk about Ikigai. Ikigai is a Japanese concept designed to find your own life purpose. And I'm going to talk about Ikigai in a business context and help you how to create and build your own personal brand by doing something that you love and make a living out of it. This Ikigai concept is a diagram consisting of four elements, and I'm going to run you through this diagram and sharing my personal example. And further, I'm also going to reveal the personal story behind my own Ikigai, Innovation Smile. So keep on watching. The Ikigai diagram consists of four elements. The first one, what is it that you love? The second one, what does the world need? And the third one, what is it that you're good at? And the last one, what is it that you get paid for? The first element of the Ikigai diagram is, what is it that you love? Think about something that you never get bored of. In my personal example, it is my love for action. I love to be active and I love to play sports. Especially here, this is my favorite area where I play sports every Saturday. Further, I also love to connect to others. I love to learn. The second element is, what is it that the world needs? Think about your own world and the society that you live in. What impact do you want to make? In my example, I believe the world needs change. And therefore, in order to keep up with this digitizing world, we need to educate ourselves. And further, we also need to step out of our old structure, step out of our old system and get into action. The third one, what is it that you're really good at? Why do people come to you and need your help for?
Well, people come to me because of my positive mindset and my enthusiastic ideas.
Okay, no, to be honest, people come to me because I'm really enthusiastic and I can bring a positive mindset into teams and I can drive projects and I love to execute plans and ideas. And also, I love to make connections. The last one, where are people willing to pay for? In my case, people are willing to pay for my project management skills. And people are willing to pay me for my training and advisory skills. And last, but not least, people pay me because I can really connect people to knowledge. Now you've filled out all the four elements, you can find your Ikigai. So think about the one thing that is common in all four sections. In my case, it is my love to make connections. And what is also present in all four elements is my love for action. That's why my Ikigai is act and connect. I promise to reveal you the story about my personal brand, Innovation Smile. I believe the world needs change, and therefore we need to educate ourselves and we need to be open and responsive to change, and we have to share our knowledge. And that's why I build on my innovation movement every single day to inspire, act and connect. And how is this strategy? With a smile. With this smile, I really love to get into action. And this smile also reflects on others and helps others as well to get into action and to move. And how I get things done? With my smile. When you want to build your own successful personal brand, I really advise you to use the concept of Ikigai. It's not an easy concept. It might take up to weeks or even months to find your own purpose in life. So therefore, I advise you consult others and ask others who know you really well to help you finding your purpose in life and building that successful personal brand by doing something that you love and make a living out of it. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Innovation Smile. So next week, I'm going to talk about design thinking and tell you everything you need to know about the ideation process. So thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.